and welcome to the Year 6 Leaves Assembly.
What's this?
It looks like an old lamp.
What's one of them?
You know, with the fairy tale, with the genie.
Cinderella?
No, the one where they rub the lamp and the genie comes out.
Humpty Dumpty.
Aladdin! Let's have a look. It looks very old.
It must have been here for years.
What happened in that Aladdin story?
They rubbed the lamp. They got 3 wishes.
Shall we rub the lamp? Perhaps we'll get 3 wishes.
What would you wish for? A brain?
I'd wish for a Lamborghini.
I'd wish for a mansion and a million pounds.
I'd wish for world peace.
I'd wish for a packet of hula hoops.
You'd wish for a packet of hula hoops?
I like them.
Go on then, rock the lab and see if you get your hula hoops. Ooh.
What have you done?
It wasn't me!
Do you know how long I've been stuck in there? I would have
Job matches were buying a cake in Pudding Lane. Atlantic Ocean, 1912. Chatting to captain on the bridge. Failed to spot a giant iceberg while navigating the Titanic. Parkfield School, 2016. Job's clock and causing all time to stop. Well, Jeannie, explain yourself.
It wasn't me.
Yes, it was!
You're a disgrace to the Timekeeper Federation. You have no respect for time and no respect for the Timekeeper rules. I have had enough. I have a good mind to remove you from the timeline continuum altogether.
No, Your Majesty, please give me another chance to prove myself.
You have had chances. Time for you has run out. By the power of all time, I command...
No, Your Majesty, please, I beg you.
Give her another chance.
Who are you? You dare address the Time King?
We were with her when she dropped the clock. It was an accident. She didn't mean it.
This does change things. If I take her off the time continuum, you too shall perish. Jeannie, it looks like, yet again, you have a lifeline.
Oh, bless you, Your Majesty, I shall not let you down.
Not so fast. I shall set a test to allow you to prove yourself. A test for you and your fellow time travelers.
Uh-oh, I don't like the sound of this.
Your actions almost stop time for these children. Your task is to show me you understand how important time is. We must treasure time, value time.
Here it comes.
Your task is to visit moments from the past 4 years and bring back to me a souvenir from each event. Now let me think. Your events are 2012, the Olympic Games. I want a golden Olympic torch. 2013, UK champion Andy Murray wins Wimbledon. I want a tennis ball. 2015, a dog wins Britain's Got Talent. I want the dog. 2016, the Queen's birthday. I want a slice of the Queen's birthday cake. You have 1 hour to complete your task. And as for your fellow time travelers, if you want to leave Parkfield School, you'd better not fail. 1 hour. 4 times souvenirs, do not let me down.
Thank you.
see a runner with a torch.
Excuse me, have you missed an Olympic torch?
He's coming, won't be long now.
Thank you. He's coming. How are we gonna get that Olympic torch?
He could pretend to park the race like a relay.
And then he'll hand us a torch.
Fantastic! You do it! Stand over there. Look like you're supposed to be here and get ready to grab that torch.
Me? I can't do that!
Do you want to be stuck at Parkville forever or not? Get over there and look athletic!
Whoa. Come in, I can see him.
Oh yeah!
Oh. Excuse me, you can't do that. You're behind the line, please.
How dare you? Do you know who I am? I'm part of the relay and the torch has to be passed to me.
Nonsense, anything about me.
I guess I forgot. A rover important, as the man said, is there now among the magicians, singers, dancers, and dogs to give us an idea of who's going to win the big prize tomorrow.
Yes, I'm here at the final, so this got tied with his sneaking suspicion the dog may actually take on the prize. But before we see the dog perform, so just in time to see three for the ranks. Layla, Double Trouble, and Matisse are friends. Let's hope those deadly buzzers remain silent.
It's three notes.
Whoa!
And now, for the second act of the night, I give you Double Trouble!
Thank you.
down and help Squiddly and Diddly.
Party, rejoice.
gone, they don't come back. I shall look after the time clock for you, Your Majesty, and make sure time moves on as it should.
Well done, Genie. You have passed your task, and I shall allow time to continue.
It's ticking!
We can leave Parthia!
We did it!
Goodbye, fellow time travelers. Thank you for helping me.
Remember, travelers, to cherish your time at Parthia. Keep your memories close to your heart and take them wherever you go.
We already have.
As long as we all have our Parthia memories. Who's with me?
We're with you!